it's really cool that we're all here tasting these wines today. 2019 was a very hot year. It was a lot like 18. It was dry, there were drought conditions, but then there was particularly some rain in September. And the rain was the first part of September. This revived the vines to some extent and made them grow again and reduce some of the potential alcohol in the grapes. Overall, I think it's an excellent vintage. Same level as 18, 16, 15, 10, 9, but more along the style of 16 with fresh acidity and really well-polished tannins. I think it's exciting year and fun to taste. It's a really good vintage to taste en premier, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy it.